I'm gonna show you how to fill up a spray bottle with water using your sink, bathroom sink. As you can see, if you try to, yeah, you're not gonna fill it up like that. So here's a little tip. Grab a water bottle, empty water bottle, and a knife. Cut a hole. Right about there. Turn it on. There you go. There you go. Thanks for watching. Hope this video was helpful. Have a good one.